Welcome back, Blue Devils. I'm Zamaya Morgan.
And I'm Aaron Ashley, and you're watching JSA News.
We are so happy to be back with another episode.
Now it's on to our first videos.
I'm Elijah Lemons reporting to you live from JSA Lunch, and we need your help, you little family. You will help us decide what 6th grade students get on lunch this Friday. Will they go to a karaoke party or a dance party? Like, comment, and share on this video to get the word out, and also vote on the survey. Good luck, little family.
As the holidays approach, we are so excited to bring you some festive videos.
Here's some sneak peeks of what's going to come.
Everyone's dancing merrily, every couple tries to hop.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening?
Listening. A beautiful sight, happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Frosty the snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe
and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Ooh, is it? It's something like, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Don't know the lyric. Wish I listened. I really don't know the lyric to this one. God, I'm terrible at this.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.
And if you ever saw him, you would even say it glows.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Fa la 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 la.
Something Yuletide. Something. That's all I got to follow. La la la.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow.
But have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the five.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Christmas.
Looking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
A mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Oh,
you know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen.
Connor and Cupid, Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
All I know is let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Hi, my name is AJ. We asked our justice students how they feel about some controversial opinions. Welcome to Unpopular Opinions.
Ugly Christmas sweaters need to go, yes or no?
Yes.
Do you like Elf on the Shelf?
No.
Why?
It's scary.
Unpopular opinion. Fruitcake is nasty.
Yes. Do you think Christmas decorations came out too early?
No.
you prefer a white Christmas or a warm Christmas?
Warm. Unpopular opinion. Christmas decorations come in the stores too early.
No.
Do you hate the elf on the shelf?
No. Do you like Christmas Eve better than Christmas Day?
No.
Fruitcake, yes or no?
Yes.
Did Christmas decorations come out too early?
Yeah, August had Christmas August? Walmart had Christmas decorations up in August.
Christmas music, old and clingy.
No.
For a white Christmas or a warm Christmas?
White Christmas.
Is Christmas Eve better than Christmas Day, yes or no?
No.
Do you think ugly Christmas sweaters need to die out?
Yes.
Are inflatable Santas tacky, yes or no?
Yes.
White Christmas or warm Christmas?
Warm Christmas.
This month's IB Learner profile trait is principal. This is what it means to us at Jetson.
Hi, December is coming and we will have a new learner profile trait, and it is principled. So when I think of principled, I think of somebody who is self-controlled. Maybe a situation if you're trying to diet and your favorite food is on the table, you're being principled by not eating your favorite food. You might consider students who turn in their work on time as being students who are principled. So this December, let's work on being principled at JSA.
What does being principled mean to you?
Being loyal and being trustworthy.
What does being principled mean to you?
Being trustworthy and trusting others when they tell the truth.
What does being principled mean to you?
It means being trustworthy and being able to let your feelings be expressed to somebody.
What does being principled mean to you?
Making sure I do everything correctly.
We are very thankful for everyone's support these past couple of months. However, there is some memories that have not yet made the cut. Here is our first ever blooper reel. That.
You don't have to ask you, just wave.
Or wave.
Or like, put your glasses on and be like.
Is the world's longest haunted house?
Excellent students, like Maddie, for cleaning my desk.
What do you think for here at Jetson?
What? Yeah, you know. Alright. We need a tic tac. Alright, come on.
You need a tic tac.
Alright, come on, three.
You need a tac tic.
My friends.
Who's the most athletic girl?
Myself, I would say myself.
I forgot the question.
No, no.
3, 2, 1.
This month's IB Learner profile This week's that wraps up this week's broadcast. I'm Jemiah Morgan
and I'm Aaron Ashley,
reminding you that blue is best.
Go Blue Devils.